I think social media kind of gets a bad reputation because it is very, very helpful for a lot of people that are in bad situations, a lot of people who need that extra guidance and who need that extra connection that they just can't get on a physical level. Like people who have disabilities, who they don't have anyone that they can turn to. I think it's just so much better for them.